You got Beyonce tickets too, don't you?
No, my wife is looking into that.
I put in my credentials already for Philly and DC.
So. And she is playing it hard because her attitude is, look, you know, I want to have 400% of my ticket control so I don't get jerked over like Taylor Swift did.
Oh.
Wow. Well,
I got the thing because I'm a ticket master, so I can do early things, but I'm not paying for that.
Mm-hmm. Well, you paid for Bruno Mars, though.
Yeah, but Bruno Mars is like 1,000. Beyonce is where I would want to sit is like a couple thousand.
Okay. Okay. Well, once I'm in the pit and taking photos of her, I might share a couple of it for you. I might hold a couple.
It'll all be on YouTube. Don't worry about it.
Oh, no, mine's are better. So.